Click on subscribe button and click on bell button to get notifications.